Namaste everyone. Today's our topic is factors and multiples. So let's start with factors. So what do you mean by factors? So any number which is exact divisor of given number is called factor of that number. Right? Let's take one example. 24. So what are the factors of 24? First we have to check that 1 is the factor of every number that you all know, right? Now 24 can be divisible by 2 also. So these are the 1 and 24 are the factors of 24. 2 and 12 also are factors of 24. 3 8s are also 24. Right? 4, 6, it is also 24. Right? So all these numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 24 are the factors of 24. So we can write like this: factors of 24 is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24 itself, right? In any number, 1 and the number itself is the permanent factors of the given number, right? So here all the factors I have written, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24 are the factors of 24. We don't need to repeat any number. We have to write number only one time. Okay, now let's see one more example. Suppose we have to find the factors of 12. So, first factor is 1, 12s are 12. Then 2, 6s are 12. Then if we check with 3, it will be also factor of 12. 3, 4s are 12. Right? These all are the factors. So we can write like this: factors of 12 is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. These all are the factors of 12. Now we will move towards the common factors of two numbers or three numbers. Let's see some example of common factors. Now we will find the common factors . Suppose the question is 12 and 18 and we have to find the common factors between 12 and 18 . So first of all we have to find the factor of 12 . So factor of 12 will be 18 will be 18, 1s are 18, 2 9s are 18 and 3 6s are 18. These all are the factors of 18. We will write here now separately. The factor of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 itself. Same way factor of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Now we have to check which factors are same in the both number. So here 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 6, 6. So these four numbers are same in the both the factors. So they are called common factors of 12 and 18. So we can write like this, common factors of 12 and 18 is equals to 1, 2, 3 and 6. Okay, now we will move forward to find the common factors between among 3 digits, right? 3 questions are given and we have to find the common factors among these 3 numbers. So we will do that example now. Now if they have given us 3 numbers and they ask us to find common factors, so how we can find them? So let's see. Suppose our question is 15, 20 and 30. This is our question. So first of all, we have to find factors of all the 3 numbers. So if I write the factor of 15, it will be 1 multiplied by 15 and 3 multiplied by 15. If I write factor of 20, so it will be 1 20s are 20, 2 10s are 20 and 4 5s are 20, right? And if I write the factors of 30, so 1 30s are 30, 2 15s are 30 and 3 10s are 30, 5 6s are 30. Okay, so I have written all the factors of all the 3 numbers. Now we will write it separately. So factors of 15 will be 1, 3, 5 and 15. Factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. Factors of 30 is equals to 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15 and 30. Now we have to check which numbers are same in the in all the 3 factors, right? So here 1 and 5 and 5. Okay, so these 2 numbers are common factors. So common factors of 15, 20 and 30 is equals to 1 and 5. So I hope you have understood it properly. Now we will start our new topic, multiple. Let's see how to find multiple of the given number. Suppose they have given us 8 and they have asked us to find the multiple of 8. So the answer of the table of 8, right? So 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24. These all are the multiple of 8. Let's see one more example. Suppose they have given us 12. So 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36. So these all are the multiple of 12. Now they have asked us to find common multiple between given 2 numbers. Let's check how to find the common multiples. Okay. Our question is that 5 common multiple of 3 and 6, right? So first of all, we have to write the multiple of 3. So 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, these are the multiple of 3. And for 6, 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, these all are the factors of, sorry, multiple of 6. So now we have to check which multiples are same here. These all are called common multiple of 3 and 6. So here you can see 6, 12, 18, 24, right? These all are the common multiple of 3. Now let's see various types of number. So we will learn first even number. You all know the number which ends with 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 at its ones place. This all numbers are called even number. Let's see some example. 248. Here at ones place even number is there or multiple of 2 is there. So it is called even number. One more example. 25,680. Here also it is 0. So 0 is even number. When the number ends with 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, it is called even number. Now what is odd numbers? When the number ends with 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 at ones place, these all numbers are called odd numbers. Right? Let's see some examples. 351. As you can see here, the number ends with 1, so it is called odd number. One more example, 57,685. Here it is also number 5. So when the number ends with 5, it is called odd number. Now let's see what are prime numbers. The number which has 1 and the number itself as a factors, those numbers are called prime numbers. Right? See some example. 7. So the factors of 7 is 1 and 7 only. So when the number has 1 and the number itself as the factor, those numbers are called prime number. Let's see one more example. 13. 13 is also prime number because the factor of 13 are 1 and 13 only. Okay. Now what are composite numbers? So the number which has more than 2 factors are called composite numbers. Let's see some example. 8. The factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4 and 8. You can see here the factor of 8 are more than 2. So this number is called composite number. Let's see one more example. Suppose 12. Right? So the factor of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. You can see here the factor of 12 are more than 2. So we can tell, we can call this number composite numbers. Now what is twin prime numbers? Two consecutive odd prime numbers are called twin prime numbers. Suppose 3 and 5. These two numbers are odd numbers as well as it is prime numbers. So this is called twin primes. One more example, 5 and 7. Right? Again, these both numbers are odd numbers and prime numbers. So this is called twin primes. And what are prime triplets? So three consecutive odd and prime numbers are called prime triplets. Suppose 3, 5 and 7. This all the three numbers are odd. And as well as all the three numbers are prime numbers. So these numbers are called prime triplets. Thank you.